Hey guys, so welcome back to Glamorously Mommy. Have you ever had a pen explode in your dryer? Well, I know as moms, we all have, I'm pretty sure. If not, then you're one of the lucky ones. But I had that experience. My husband left a pen in his pants and the pen exploded. So I'm going to show you guys how I get that pen out from the inside of my dryer. Stay tuned if you want to watch this. Okay guys, so I have here at my dryer a rag that I just have one side of it wet, and then I'm going to be using some hairspray. And this is, any hairspray will work, I'm sure. This is just the one that I have. It's the Aussie Instant Freeze. And as you can tell on the inside of my dryer, you can see the little pin marks all over the place. Now, I've had crayon, I've had blue jeans that have dyed the inside of my dryer. So the inside of my dryer is kind of a mess, but hey, it's just a dry clothes. So I'm going to show you how I get this pin out. So I'm just going to use this little stain here. That's just a pin mark. So I'm just going to spray my hairspray on it. And then I'm going to take my rag, and you can see that it's kind of making it run. So I'm just going to take my rag and wipe it off. Now, I'm going to tell you, it's not going to get every single bit out, but it will get the stain out to where it won't reheat and distribute back onto your clothing. So I hope you guys can take this information and use it to your benefit. And thank you so much for watching.